great topic to study with kids. And while liquids and solids are really easy, gases can be a little bit tricky. But with some bubbles and some friends, it's a great outdoor exploration. So let's get started. What are gases? Hold on.
I know.
Lucy.
It's something that comes out that doesn't look like that you can't see. But you can smell it, and sometimes you can see it.
So you can't really see gases, but you can smell them. But you know what? I'm gonna teach you that you actually can see gases. So the first thing to do if we're gonna start exploring gases is you need to take a deep breath. Let's take another one. What is going into your body when you take a deep breath?
Oxygen.
Oxygen. And what is oxygen?
It's something from a tree that helps you breathe more.
Is it a liquid?
No.
No. Is it? It's a gas. Yeah. And can you see oxygen?
No.
No, but you know what? We can. Grace, can you do me a big favor? Take a big breath in and use your bubble and blow a bubble.
Wow, that's a lot of bubbles.
What filled all of those bubbles?
Oxygen.
Oxygen. And where did that oxygen come from?
You.
The air.
The air, but where did that air come from? Inside
you.
Your?
Body.
Inside your?
Body.
Your body, your
lungs.
Lungs. See if you guys can take and fill up the bubbles with lots of oxygen. So if you wanted to use a lot of oxygen, you would take a really big breath. Or you could say, let's go ahead and fill it up with a little bit of oxygen. What's around you?
Air, and when you put it in front of the air.
And is air a solid, a liquid, or a gas?
I think gas. It's gonna be more close to each other because it's getting in my eyes.
And that's a really good point because is there soap in this? Yeah, so could we spread out? Could we run around? I like that Grace is putting her lips really close because she's trying to get the oxygen right inside. So when you're doing this kind of exploration, it's important to know that you're not gonna explain all the molecules. You're not gonna talk about how solid molecules are tight and liquid molecules are further and gas molecules are really far apart. I mean, you can. The whole point of this is to have fun and to go out there and just start putting out those topics and letting them explore naturally in a really fun environment, because playing with bubbles is no small matter.